All right, let's get this thing going. One of these competitors is going to make history here tonight, guys. But which one? That's the big question.
Getting his attention with a vicious strike.
Oh, yeah, here's Seth Rollins.
Just toying with the competition a little. As the action continues, let's discuss Mr. McMahon briefly. What can we expect from the challenger?
Just to get to this point is a major accomplishment. Not everybody gets to compete for a title, but I'm willing to bet just competing for the gold will not be enough. Winning the championship is the main goal.
Well, the time for talk is over now, and he knows it.
Seth Rollins is one of the most complete competitors you'll find in sports entertainment. The WWE Universe knows that when Seth has a goal in sight, the man is unstoppable.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap.
Oh, shows no mercy.
And that poor chair. It looks like a twisted heap. Somebody wound him up and he's off and running.
And Rollins with a knee. He doesn't appear to be in a hurry to get up here.
I just don't think he has it in him anymore.
Throughout his career, Seth Rollins has shown he can do anything. And
super kick from the Kingslayer.
Now that's what I call making a statement.
A quick reversal by Mr. McMahon. This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. He wants no part of the outside. That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
What an electrifying athlete Mr. McMahon is. Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly. Man, Seth Rollins, what offense! A high-risk maneuver in the works from that top turnbuckle.
Look at this! He is a one-man gang in there.
This should do it right there. Oh my, how in the world did he kick out of that?
Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? Ain't no stopping him now. I don't remember the last time the champion was up against as stiff a challenge as this one.
Showing some quickness there. The champ's starting to stumble a bit. He has an amazing opportunity here to cement his...
Wow, I thought he was a goner.
And it's Mr. McMahon with the reversal. Just making his presence felt there. And now he puts him onto the table.
Things are turning.
Seth Rollins is going up. Look at this. Look out. Here it is.
He's still not moving, guys.
He might be out, Cole.
Great move by him right there.
Yeah, let's see that one again.
He's lining him up.
Seth Rollins is looking for the decisive end. Yeah, right to the back of the neck.
That should do it. That might be the end of Mr. McMahon tonight.
It could be over here. Two, three. The champion is victorious.
Ladies and gentlemen, here is your WWE and the Seth Rollins.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high-quality opponent is incredibly impressive, Michael.
We've got an animated crowd here tonight, as we usually do when we're in